What are expectations coming up in this upcoming season?
Just to stay focused, stay humble, stay appreciative of everything, opportunity you get to step on that court. We did fall short during the postseason, but we're still focused and locked in. We got a new coach, I mean, enthusiastic with Brian Shaw, so I'm happy to be there. And I'm as enthusiastic as he is for him to come in and change the dynamic of the team.
And what have you been doing this summer to improve your game and take it to another level?
Working on my free throws a lot because I get fouled a lot, my team put up. So I can be able to knock that down with the tie drives and the point guard, whoever's back up with the ball, shooting guard, whoever's in, drives the ball. So they can get me, have faith in me to shoot that 15 foot and knock it down.
And let's talk about one highlight play that you said, wow, I was impressed, or that was Kenneth Faried at his best. What play would you say that would be from last year? Anything that comes to mind?
Playoffs. Sore ankle. Left ankle, and I was still able to go get a chase down block. We was at home, so I was like, wow, okay, I'm getting back healthy. So that felt good. That helped me know that my ankle was getting better.
Right. Okay, well, give yourself a shout out to Denver Nuggets.
This is Kenneth Faried, aka The Manimal. Shout out to my team, the Denver Nuggets, and I'm happy to be here.
Kenneth, this is Gary G at the end.
What's it like?
Thank you, Kenneth.
Denver Nuggets, one of the most exciting teams in the NBA. You guys play fun basketball. What can we expect from Denver Nuggets next season?
We should expect a lot. We should expect us to get out the first round this year. I truly believe that. We're going to be fine. We're going to be focused. Guys going to be locked in. It's going to be fun.
The Lakers just lost Dwight. They got Chris Kaman, Nick Young. The Clippers loaded up. When you come to L.A., what's it like to play the Lakers and the Clippers?
Another day in the office. It's not a big deal. It's not, because they're the Lakers or because they're the Clippers. It's another day in the office.
You're an outstanding shooter. How did you get so good at what you do?
Huh?
How did you get so good?
I just play hard. I play hard, and I take it no possessions off. I play every game like it's my last.
My last question. Mayweather Canelo, September 14th.
Woo! Man.
Who should I put my money on?
Let's go with the seasoned vet that know he's doing out there. I'm going to go with Mayweather.
TMT, the money team?
Yes.
What would you tell Floyd if he's watching?
Floyd, if you're watching this right now, go out there and make that money like you always do. Stay undefeated. Show that young buck what it is.
There you have it, Kenneth Faried. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekbak reporting.